bought the Triceratops?
You just told
You just told me all about it. What's in the what's the Triceratops?
I told you the Triceratops charges the T-Rex.
He does charge the T-Rex with his horns.
Yeah.
What does he eat?
Plants.
He eats plants, so he's a
herbivore.
A
plant eater.
He is a plant eater.
And he has this. What is this?
A frill.
A frill.
Show everyone the frill. Show everyone the frill. Oh, the frill. And how many legs does he walk on?
Four. Like this guy has a frill too.
What is he? Hold him up and show the people what he is.
It calls him a triceratops.
So this is gravity feeding into his tummy. It goes a little bit slower. I mean, quite a bit slower than the Peptamen, but it's also a lot thicker, and obviously it has a nice orange color. The color itself, I think it's because of the orange juice. You need to actually like really wash your extensions really well, or else they'll have like a stain on them. But the orange and the yellowish, that orangish yellow color does come out of the extension. I'm about halfway through. John is very happy right now. He's getting his food, he's playing with his Play-Doh, watching Dino Trucks, and then we're gonna go read some books.
Where are we gonna read some books?
Probably in the living room. Do you want to say hi to everyone?
Yeah, here.
Yep.
At our house.
Can you say bye to everyone?
Bye, everyone.
Look up at me, say, thank you for following me.
Thanks for following me.
Thank you for being my friend.
Thank you for being my friend.
Can you say hi to Susan?
Hi, Susan.
Look at mommy. Say hi, Susan. Good job, buddy. More cheese?
Cheese.
Yes. Oh, let's take a sip of milk.